ever. And I want to play it.
Back to you, chat.
Okie dokie. I think he's saying that because of the echo that it creates.
Yours wasn't too bad.
That's because I have a really good mic.
All right.
But normal microphones, like from headsets and trashy mics like I used to have, it would echo really bad. I love it how...
Did I echo last
year? No.
Oh. I mean, mine's not expensive.
I just bought the Feefine K663, which is like it's the one that kills the snow or the whichever one it is, the Blue Yeti.
Yeah.
For $35 instead of paying $100 and something.
What's my mic like?
It's pretty okay. I'm gonna say that now. It's pretty good.
I mean, mine's just the cheap headset, honestly.
I'm surprised because cheap headsets usually have the worst microphone.
It's HyperX Cloud Stinger.
Come on.
Oh yeah, your clouds are okay. Clouds are actually really good.
It's bottom of the wireless range.
Well, I'm saying the cloud twos are freaking amazing too.
There are no orders.
Shot murder
on
everything.
On its way out here.
Back which team, if I may?
I mean, smack each other?
Anything that appears red over the top of them, shoot them.
What about the green ones? Can I shoot them?
No. That's Lance.
I will now slap the enemy base.
Wait. Wait a second. How the fuck are you over there already?
Catapult, come back. I want to look at you. I like your cannons. Look nice on you. So, what do you have to this fight? If you survive, that is.
I mean, my entire team, my entire Lance is literally cougars. So...
Oh, come on now.
Is that a problem?
I do have to say, your catapult is a bit manly compared to mine.
Where's Gargoyle?
Good question.
Them at the beach.
Probably on top of some castle chilling.
I'm actually over here chilling with the Atlas.
That was a joke. But you guys aren't cool. You're not catapults.
Target acquired.
We're just baby catapults.
Well, we got three catapults at Superion in launch. We'd like kick out the Superion and get something else.
I hope they add the yeoman.
Alright, let's go with this Atlas here.
Is that a flea over there?
Target acquired.
Ooh, that little blade ate the missiles.
Hey, it's a sand flea!
Shadowhawk, you did one damage to my leg. How dare you? You walked into me.
Well, if you knock down a tree, how much damage?
New target acquired.
Gotta back off. There's too many there.
If you knock down a tree, and someone is... Or that's actually trying to get the base.
We'll come back.
Now, move around.
Let's let the big guys handle it for a second. I'm taking too much damage.
Dude, in your face.
Heat level critical.
There's a spider over here trying to do some fancy footwork.
Heat level
for it.
Critical.
Got it already on him.
Target destroyed.
Thanks, I didn't need that arm.
Roger. I forgot I was running a cougar, man. I'm in there fucking front lining a cougar.
Get the whale.
The assassin. You gotta watch the, what is that, Golf 9?
Fucking little sneak down to me.
Dervish over here. I'm getting lit up.
Heat level critical.
Where? Why are you getting lit up?
We got a... No, that's a vulture. That's a vulture. What is it called? Where are you? Oh, yeah, I killed one! I got one!
And then he popped it out.
I'm dead.
My beautiful, beautiful Umu catapult has died. Perhaps the neon pink doesn't work well in a green. Correct, the catapult gang is no more. I blame that Terry on, that's his fault. You suck. I like my catapult.
How did I do?
All I'm gonna say is that was funny. I just sat there planking things.
I just noticed that a whole dance of cougars over there. That's kind of funny.
Thank you.
Poke in and out of cover and just shoot things. That's all he has to
almost
do.
Almost had an entire land of cougars and catapults.
Well, I guess we should run it one more time. I guess we should.
What?
They thought we were kind of funny.
What, the cougar squad?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know they did.